Just got off a powder keg and fire in the hole. Now time to wander till we find another ride. It's the Sword and Shell. This way we can see if Mystic River Falls is open, but probably don't open till 11 o'clock, like American Plunge. So we can actually go do Outlaw Run first. Oh, hey, there's some pumpkins out. Found some pumpkins. Superior Falls has no water in it, so I'm guessing that one's not open today. Got some pumpkins up in this area. Pumpkins are. Looks like they got some lights flickering on them. Which you can't tell because it's daytime. To Outlaw Run's Key Line.